what you don't understand can kill you. And sometimes the truth is ugly. And if the truth is ugly, you don't want to see it for what it is. What Baphomet shows here is also what a mason would in the upper and lower hands. He has the health, or what we would notice as the health symbol, which is the uterus in Egypt, which is a sign of fertility, femininity. The womb, the open womb, is in his hands instead of a sexual organ. It has to do with the only god, the anthropomorphic, both male and female.
Androgynous.
The androgynism, exactly. Good and evil, or evil and good, night and day. The torch of life and knowledge in the middle of the two horns. The two horns in Egypt are the mother horns, or matriarchal horns, that enlightenment comes from the sun. Now, the wings are not devil's wings, has nothing to do with Satanism. The wings of Isis is what we think of angels in today. El, usually in the Israeli, religion or faith, evil faith, El has to do with God. That's why there are angels, Michael, Gabriel. Those are all the wings in their religion. The wings are of enlightenment. And so there you have the pentagram. So spring forth from the middle is light. And the ugly face is so you can back off. He usually has female breastises of nourishment and of information. Like in Hinduism, which I practice, my Kemetic in Hindu name is Sekhmet Kali Ma. Kali Ma, what people call the goddess of death, is actually goddess of enlightenment. She is the angry version of Saraswati. She kills those who are of demonic energy. And she enlightens those who are in search of knowledge. So before you look at one thing, understand another. You never know. The truth can be ugly. The truth is that we are all part of the symbiotic force in life. We are all part of God. We are all God walking. Every living insect creature feeds off of energy. You have and you play a role in life to love each other, to protect the earth, our mother, etc., etc. And